can't believe
back
here.
Back in Amy's Orchid Lounge.
We're here.
Who would have ever thought we'd be back here?
Several people. Their names, but I'm sure there's several.
I bet they're here too.
Yes, I'm aware.
Well, let me tell you one thing Red asked me to talk to you all about, which is something that we're awful proud of. The Trailblazers, of course, are known for Western music around the world.
Around the world.
And many of the styles of the Western music. Many of the styles of Western music started back in time, back in history.
Way back.
But one of the not so historic ones.
Oh, really?
Is, of course, the one that includes Red remembering the 60s in his own style.
Oh, in the past.
It's one of the past, but it's not the past of the past. It's more of the present of the past.
Oh, that's like science fiction or something.
Well, just wait till I'm done.
I'm waiting.
Okay. Well, what I was going to say, Waldo, is that the whole thing about the 1960s is they had all kinds of music that was great and everybody got into it and everything
like that.
Also. But who knows what the words are? Nobody.
Nobody knows the words.
No one knows. And they have all those chords.
They didn't have a good diction.
So Red has figured it all out. He's done all the songs in the 1960s.
He's such a hard worker.
He's a hard worker. He does, because he loves people so much.
He's filled with love.
He exudes love. I don't know what
from all his organs.
Okay, well, you can settle down now. What I was going to say is that he figured out this handy way of doing all the songs in the 1960s in the Western South, but right in all the places, such as our songs. Like this, you can never forget a song like this, the old black paint. His favorite from the way gone days, the cake in the bar.
Someone left the cake out in the rain, and I don't think that I can make it, cause it took too long to bake it, and I'll never get that recipe again.
How about the old flat top?
When you come on flat top, pick up, fill it up slowly,
light the fire.
If I was to say to you, sure, we couldn't get much time. Go ahead on, light the fire.
Now, trust me, you get many of these classic numbers in the 1960s. Double Whistle Style, we're in all the Blazers, such as ourselves, Double Whistle Style. Where he sings the words nice and clear, and all the songs have the same chords, and they're all in the same key. You won't forget a classic like this. Excuse me.
Blazes around my brain. And lately things don't seem quite the same. I'm feeling kind of funny, I don't know why. Excuse me while I kiss this guy.
They had a wild lyric back then. They had a wild lyric, Waldo. Well, that's the thing, you don't need to know what they were thinking.
You don't have to do it.
You just learn the song just the way Red does it, because that's the right way.
Get down and groove.
I'm not sure what they said back then, Waldo, but all I know is that this is a
movie.
Okay. Well, what I was going to say is, if you order soon, you get as a special bonus, a small addition, two more songs, done the Western Top of Red and all the Blazers, like ourselves. And we'll include classic numbers with no added fees of any kind. You get two more songs.
No fees.
You get two more songs. And you get a classic like this one.
Like this.
Who could ever forget the one about the old balloon?
Popping away, beautiful balloon. Would you like to ride in my beautiful
balloon?
I like that one, Red, but I don't think that's my favorite. I like the one about first.
It's a bonus.
It's a bonus.
What about the one where there is a mountain and there isn't, and there is, and there isn't, and there is, and there isn't?
First there is.
No, you're not going to hear that one. It's not on there.
Stop playing.
It'll maybe be on the bonus of the bonus. What about that one, that classic song that comes from over there in the 1960s? Down, actually, much of the 1960s took place right there in San Francisco.
Yeah!
You may not know that, but much of it actually happened right there. This is one called, go ahead on and ask Alice.
One pill makes you taller. Makes you small.
Rock 17 in Wyoming, Montana.
Hello, 68 weeks for the new release.